sites have just been ranked in the top 45 in the U.S., and both are in Brevard County. West Shore and Edgewood schools are public schools that are considered the most prestigious in the area. WESH News' Dan Billow looks at how they do it and how budget cuts may keep some students from having the opportunity to attend.
Edgewood Junior Senior High in Merritt Island has had only 7 graduating classes, and already its graduates are going far.
We do have some in pre-med programs. We have them in MIT, we have them in CIT, we have one going to Harvard this year.
Edgewood ranks 23rd in Newsweek's prestigious national rankings. West Shore Junior Senior in Melbourne is 45th.
I think we're at an advantage because we have a 7-12 configuration, and students are introduced into an accelerated systemic curriculum from 7th grade on.
In an advanced placement chemistry class at West Shore, students are attentive, even though they've already had their last major test.
Being on the Space Coast, of course, being in a high-tech area, our kids gravitate towards the math and sciences.
Well, our expectation is that 100% of them will not only get in college, but they'll be eligible for some kind of college scholarship.
Those excellent students may have a harder time getting here next year. The district may eliminate corridor busing, the long-distance busing that brings kids from other cities in the county.
It's unfortunate that that's going to be a deterrent to keep some students from coming to the school.
Students may have to pay more than $1,300 for busing to attend the free public schools next year. Administrators say they expect the school's reputation for excellence to keep the classrooms full. In Brevard County, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.